The AWS Certified SysOps Administrator Associate Certification is one of three associate level certifications from AWS. Now, the SysOps Administrator is considered to be the hardest exam of the three different associates. And it's definitely got a little bit harder recently as well, when AWS updated the exam format and they've now included a hands-on section of the exam called Exam Labs. In an exam lab, you go into the AWS console and you have to complete some tasks. To successfully pass your exam, you're going to need to have a good understanding of system administration, operations, and management activities on AWS. Now, don't worry, it is completely achievable, and we have everything you need to actually learn all of the hands-on and theory that you need for your exam within our courses. So, what is the format of the exam? Well, I recently sat the latest version of the exam and it had a 55 question, multiple choice, multiple response section, followed by three exam labs. So you have the multi-choice question piece, and then once you finish that, you move into the practical component where you jump into the AWS console and they have a series of tasks that you need to complete. So the SysOps Admin Associate absolutely requires hands-on knowledge. And for that reason, unless you have a very strong background working with AWS, I do highly recommend that you do this after completing your Solutions Architect Associate and your Developer Associate. There are quite a few concepts and topics that are covered in each of those certs, which then come up in the SysOps. So having that broader knowledge really will help you on exam day. Also, you're going to need that practical skill set. Now, as with all of our courses, we do focus heavily on hands-on. So you'll find in our video courses, there's a good combination of theory as well as practical hands-on lessons where you're gonna learn how to perform these various different administration tasks on AWS. The best way to prepare for your exam is to enroll in our package where you'll get the video-based course that I just mentioned, a practice test course which has hundreds of questions that are very, very similar to the real exam experience, all with detailed explanations for correct and incorrect answers, as well as reference links. You'll get an ebook as well, which is essentially an offline cheat sheet full of the key facts that you need to know for your exam. So with all these different learning modalities, you've got absolutely everything you need to pass your exam. It can be challenging, but it's all about preparation. So as long as you go through and watch those videos, perform all the practice activities in your free tier accounts, take the practice tests and make sure you're getting good scores and reading those explanations. Use our cheat sheets to really reinforce that knowledge and then go and book your exam. It's a difficult one, but it's absolutely achievable and we're going to help you every step of the way. So get started today, enroll now, and I look forward to hearing about your exam success.